How's it going, everyone?
Secure the building.
Safety's on, dipshit.
Hey, old man. Is Raul Menendez here today?
Sergeant Woods! Raul Menendez is the leader of Cortes Dia. And the most dangerous terrorist since Osama bin Laden. Fucking waste of time. Guy's a vegetable.
Back off!
All he said was, mi hermana. That's Spanish for sister, dipshit. You boys better get your shit together. He's gonna attack.
If you have information about a threat to national security, you gotta tell us.
Turn the camera on. Your old man. He's doing okay in Alaska. Fucking Hudson showed up.
Dad, I'm scared. I need help.
You're 7 years old, David. Stop acting like a baby. David, wait!
Go back to the army, like you did when Mom died.
Lieutenant Colonel North, NSC. You already know Jason Hudson.
What are you doing here?
Yesterday, Sergeant Woods led a covert team to take out an arms smuggling ring in Angola. This morning, we lost contact.
So go get him, CIA. Why are you here?
Castro and the Russians are all over Angola. We can't go in. The CIA have buried the mission. Woods and his squad no longer exist.
We got whatever you need, Mason. Name it.
David can stay with Jenny, like before. She loves having him. He'll be fine.
Dad, you said you'd never go back to the army. You promised me.
It's Uncle Woods, son. He'd do it for me. Found where I was being held prisoner with a spy satellite. One of them KH-9s. This baby shits out of film cannons from 12 miles up. A C-130 comes by, snags it at about 30,000 feet. This was not the digital age. This film had to be processed, analyzed, and delivered, all by hand. Our dog in a fight is a guy named Jonas Savimbi. You think I'm fucking nuts? Not this guy.
Savimbi, you gotta help! Right, damn it!
The fire finished him. Sometimes it's too late to save a man. We must move out before we join them in death. The water fire means the MPLA is ready for attack. They want a fight! We give them a fight! Move out!
Information, you copy?
Go ahead, Hudson.
MPLA forces advancing on your position about one click north.
Hey, we know! Savimbi's leading a countercharge.
He's got balls on your back.
What about Woods? Do we have confirmation on his location?
They've been moving him from one location to another. We expect Savimbi's men to report back soon.
The motors have stopped! Here they come! Here they come, my brothers! Fight, my brothers!
There's a couple of MG trucks targeting you!
I can't make another pass, so you take out those MG trucks!
I'm doing them!
Out there!
Finish them! Defeated. That's a very dangerous rescue, my friend.
Where is he?
He's being held captive by a Nicaraguan gunrunner. A very dangerous man.
Where?
About 2 miles north. He's on a transport barge on the Cubango River. He may already be dead.
Let's go, Hudson!
MIA in the true old man thought I was dead. After all that shit Kravchenko did to him. The numbers, Reznov being stuck in his head. He had no idea it was real. How the fuck could he? Kravchenko, when I sliced that bastard open, he saved everyone's ass. But he comes to first. Boom. Welcome to the Hanoi Hilton. 6 months later, they shipped me over to Da Nang. And this fucking place made the Hilton look good. Lost 17 of my group. By 72, it was just me. I was not gonna die in a fucking swamp!
Svimby's intel! Wood should be inside! Bring us alongside, Hudson!
Damn it! Taking fire! Shit! We're going down! Jump, Jason! Thank you.
forward! Upper deck!
Fucking hell, dude.
Us. They're still coming! Enemies on board! Upper deck! They're still on us, Mason!
That's the locks to the gunboats!
Okay, Mason, we're clear. Open up the container! Give me a hand with this, Mason! Come on, man!
Woods, are you in there, brother?
Bodies are badly decomposed. These men have been dead for weeks. Woods?
Frank?
me. It's me, Mason.
What'd they do to him, Hudson?
Shit! We got Hyde right on us!
Get Woods to cover!
Come on, Woods! TGM!
We've probably attracted the attention of every MPLA foot soldier in the area.
We need to move. Come on, Woods, I've got you. I got you, brother.
Village ahead. The antenna means they've got a radio.
We can call Savimbi for emergency extraction.
Hold! Take cover behind that log.
Shit! They spotted us, Mason!
That log.
Shit! They spotted us, Mason!
Hold! Take cover behind that log.
What the hell are Cubans doing here?
They're just kids.
Let's move.
Stay low. Keep your head down. Don't move. Let them pass.
Okay, on my lead, we run for the wooden hut. Now.
more patrols passing by. On my go, we head for the grass. Stay close. Hold position. They're right in front of us. Okay, we're clear. Move out of the grass. You'll be okay, Frank. I'm gonna radio for help.
I'll take care of Woods. Watch yourself up there. Try not to draw any more attention.
Do not concern yourself with local politics. Prosta marionetka. Как ты? Дед. Как сказано.
You're a dead man unless you do exactly as I say. Tune the radio.
You're going to kill me, see?
No one move or this fucker gets it!
El americano le está diciendo que no se mueva.
Shut up!
Él piensa que está en control, pero él no es.
I say shut up! Lower your weapon! I swear to God, I'll kill this bastard!
Los americanos no saben nada sobre la lealtad. Quizás nosotros deberíamos demostrar.
You son of a bitch! We're moving. Get to the beach.
Did you secure evac?
Negative. We're on our own. Head for the river.
Damn it, Mason. Sounds like half the village is on our ass. What the fuck happened back there?
Cannon, Hudson. Just keep moving.
They're closing in on us. We gotta buy some time.
Get moving, Hudson! Throw smoke!
Smoke out!
Grab Woods!
I got him! Let's go!
In cover!
Bring some animal traps!
They're still coming! Ah! Keep firing, Hudson!
Throwing smoke!
Go!
Now! Come on, Woods. We're getting out. I got you, brother.
Keep moving!
Come on, Mason, move! Garrett! Empty truck on the waterfall!
I'll deal with it! Get Woods in cover!
We're getting out!
No.
Fucking Russians.
Damn it. No way out.
What the fuck?
Well, we got him, Mason.
Can't kill me. You can't kill me. Nice to your old man. Put it all on the line for me. For honor, friendship. Just like you, kid. Started. Her old man tries to kill Menendez. Menendez wants payback, even if it takes decades. Menendez, back then, was a big fish in a small pond. He made his cake on the drug cartel out of Nicaragua. It was a hand-me-down.
Mm-hmm.
The CIA smoked his old man.
Old Cyclops is pretty pissed at America. While we're fucking around in the Middle East, the Russians and the Chinese are getting real cozy.
Huh.
Now, politicians. They want you to think this is about ideology. It's a lot of horse shit. Give me your phone.
Go ahead.
Rare earth elements. Whole fucking world runs on this shit.
Who controls all of it?
China.
Jeez.
So while corporate America is kissing China's ass.
Now the mysterious Cortes Dia social network has crowdsourced simultaneous protests in both Iran and North Korea. Never seen in public, who really is the leader of Cortes Dia? He's known only as Odysseus.
Odysseus? My ass. Raul fucking Menendez. Asshole. I told JSOC, but they were too busy. You see, the drone race had started. I mean, really, guys? You're gonna build an entire military based on a mineral element that's wholly controlled by China? I need a drink. Dipshit!
Oh, God.
Give me a soda. Get it from the nurse's stash. None of that diet crap.
China's Premier Chen is outraged by Cortes Diaz's leaked memo, alleging the cyber attack was covertly ordered by the White House.
And through all the dirty shit the U.S. government's gotten away with, this time, they're innocent and no one fucking believes them. They take out Cortes Diaz's network 2 days later. The director of the FBI burned alive. Right now, a billion people believe that Raul Menendez is their savior. Guess what, boys? He's not. You better take him out pretty fucking quick. That shit's gonna happen.
Well, look at that. Menendez got a whole private fucking army hidden out there.
Cubans. Elite rank. State-of-the-art tech.
How many followers does Cortes Diaz have right now? What, a billion people?
Try 2 billion. They'll never believe their leader's a terrorist. They think Menendez is their savior.
They've got a hell of a disappointment coming. That's all I could say.
Time to go see what Menendez has got hidden down there. You ready, Harper?
Keep momentum on your swing. I want to be left hand.
Those would be cool to have.
Surface is a little uneven. Jam hard with the nano glove.
So far, so good.
Ready? Okay, Hotshot, your turn.
One more time. Let's go. Thanks to you.
Wide open. Little more than skeleton crew. Walk in the park.
No seas idiota. Do not underestimate Raul Menendez.
His followers sure did. And what does Cortes Diaz mean exactly?
It's Latin. Heart day, isn't it?
Sounds like something noble. That's what Menendez wants his followers to believe. Trust me, it isn't. Crosby, you're up.
Started playing.
Salazar, Crosby, you got the left side?
Cover, ready on your go.
Kraken, this is Harper. Come in. Enemy is preparing to leave location. Advise.
We need firm intel on their capabilities. We are clear to engage.
Section, you seen this?
Yeah. Be ready to move on my kill. An EMP grenade will fry their cloaking systems.
Come on! We got him on the run! Give these bastards a taste of their own medicine!
Kraken, this is Section. Surface installation is neutralized. Moving to investigate secondary structure.
Let's blow it. Stand back.
Watch your step. Floodwaters may have weakened the structure.
Holy shit. Look at this.
What we saw up top was just a front.
Walls are several meters thick. We lose comms inside.
Update Briggs. Tell him we're moving in.
Kraken, this is Harper. Confirming SciTech installation beneath the temple. Requesting immediate cleanup and containment unit to our location. Be advised, we will lose comms as soon as we make our entry.
Kraken confirms. Ground team. Stand by for ETA.
Salazar, get it open. Enemy's optic systems. We need to get our techs working on analysis.
Maybe you should shoot up. They'll barely see you.
All right.
pushing!
They sure as hell don't want us in here!
Clear.
This is 3D fabrication tech. Weapons, components, armor. Menendez is arming himself for war.
Woods told us how much wealth Menendez built over the years. He's been investing in weapons tech.
Here. I will be right back, guys. I gotta go do something. Alright, and we are back.
Please, don't hurt me!
Okay, come on out! This lab is linked to a known terrorist. You start talking, or I will hurt you.
My name is Eric Briner. I'm a magnetometrist.
Yeah? And what is, Menendez's interest in you, buddy?
They brought me here to process the solarium. It's a new, rare earth element that will render all existing microchip technologies work for obsolete.
Now.
You're coming! Get me out of here alive! I'll give you everything!
Solarium.
This way. The locking mechanism requires two operators. On your go.
Let's get to it, Section.
Yeah. Give me a minute. I'm fucking trying to get ammo. I'll be honest, I've never actually been in this section before.
Follow me!
Quantum entanglement. This single device has more processing power than your entire military infrastructure. Rumors around the lab were that Menendez plans to use it as a basis for a massive cyber attack. I heard talk of something called Karma. It may be the name for the cyber weapon. If Menendez uses a solarium worm to initiate an attack, there will be nothing anyone can do to stop it.
Behind us! We got incoming! Kraken! Harper requesting confirmation on extraction team's ETA!
Defensive positions!
Kraken, come in! Damn it, no response.
We'll fight our way out, with or without support. This ain't over yet!
Se están moviendo a través de los laboratorios.
me or did I hear something?
No, it's Spanish. I thought someone was saying comedy or some shit.
Extraction team! Boy, are you a sight for sore eyes?
I guess we can call this mission accomplished.
Admiral Briggs, good to see you.
You too, Setchin.
Whatever Menendez is planning, Solarium is the key to it.
Well, he finally got one over on this cocksucker.
He's just a man, Admiral. He'd like you to think he's something more, but he ain't nothing but a sad old pitiful excuse of a man.
I can't figure out Menendez without getting inside his fucking head. Salazar, you grew up in Nicaragua during his rise to power. You know his legends better than anyone. Tell me, why does he hate us so much?
Tu primera guerra fría. As a boy, he witnessed the country's rape and murder his people. In 1972, there was a colossal earthquake. His family lost everything. A year later, the only thing he ever loved, his sister Josefina, was crippled in a fire. Raul and his father started over, sold drugs for easy money. They became rich, powerful legends of Managua. The Menendez cartel was all but untouchable, so the CIA took out Raul's father in a US-sanctioned assassination.
Right, so now Menendez fucking hated America and started running guns in Afghanistan for his own private army. CIA got wind of it, went on the hunt for him in Kabul. That was the photo Wood showed us in the vault, remember?
See that handsome bastard? That's me. The ugly one's your father. After Nam. The numbers and all that? Well, he was one dangerous son of a bitch.
It's showtime, Mason!
What'd you see, Woods?
Sand. Sand and more fucking sand. Hudson's contact's on his way.
You reckon we can trust the Chinese?
We can't hear. They've been supporting the Mujahideen same as us.
They know if Russia was in Afghanistan, they'd be looking at China next.
No one likes the Russians, huh?
You know me. I don't like anyone. You might want to get your head down.
Take it easy, Sal! Deliver the weapons. Now, what about your end of the deal?
I will take you to the leader of the Mujahideen. He can help you find Raul Menendez. We have fresh horses. You will follow.
Oh, shit. Let's do it.
Mason, it's Hudson. Did you make contact with Zhao?
We're on our way to the Mujahideen camp now.
What the hell are you gonna do with that?
You never know.
I'm sure I don't need to remind you that our presence here must remain 100% deniable. There will be serious consequences if Russia learns of our involvement in Afghanistan.
Yo, that ain't gonna happen.
We must hurry. We believe the Soviets are about to launch an attack on the camp.
Mason, kick it up a gear!
Yeah! Yeah!
This way.
Vodka.
If a Russian attack is indeed imminent, you're gonna need all the help you can get. I've arranged for a couple of specialists to act in an advisory capacity. Here they are now. Roman, this is Woods and Mason. My two best men.
We need weapons, not soldiers.
This should be good.
Just so we're clear, we hold off the Russian attack, you give us what you have on Menendez.
Our base is here.
Any advance will come through one of the narrow passes leading into the valley.
I know this. Our men defend these mountains.
Our weapons will give them an edge.
That's bullshit. We're talking about the Russian army here. We're matched with brute force, which means strength in numbers and heavy armor. Are your men ready for that?
They have no experience with the weaponry we brought.
And we do. We belong on the front line.
Gun. Yalla! Yalla, Boromirun!
You have faith in your plans, America.
I got more than faith, Zhao.
It's a rocket.
We must hurry! We cannot allow them to enter the valley!
Saddle up, Mason.
This may be tougher than we thought. We got hips dropping infantry right in front of the camp.
Wait on the Mujahideen! Just get to the choke points and hold back their armor!
Close!
Follow me!
Pushing through the ruins!
Fuck me.
It's history!
Fucking A! Nice work, Mason!
The Mujahideen can handle infantry!
Mason, put a crittering charge under the archway!
Let's make damn sure no more vehicles make it through here.
Charge set!
Are you trying to blow yourself?
Woods, Mason, they're throwing everything they have at us. We've got threats all over the valley. Hoosier reporting rushing tanks moving in from the north.
Rhodes' force has strength in numbers. What do you expect in such a fight?
Doesn't mean I wanted it!
Fucker.
Fast roping in!
Don't let their feet touch the ground!
fucking where? Dude, I fucking hid. Motherfuckers. Fucking Christmas, bitch. Wow, those work so well.
And the ammo cache is ours.
You fight bravely, American.
Mason, return to base. We have a problem.
What kind of problem?
You better see for yourself.
Fucking sniping me, fucking bitch.
Return to base, we have a problem.
What kind of problem?
You better see for yourself.
Come on, get on the horse.
Was one tough son of a bitch.
Bet your ass he was. Kravchenko basically carved a hole in his head and he sunk those fucking numbers in there, and he survived that. No. Mason said he didn't see those numbers anymore, but I don't know. No, not so sure about that.
This isn't over yet.
Holy shit.
The Russians want to give us one last display of brute force. Let's give them one last display of courage. You with me?
Kravchenko! Piece of shit! Of course he's involved in all this!
Kravchenko must die.
A couple times, I saw the tick. They get that look in his eyes and scanning the room. Next thing you know, he's talking to the Russian. Fucking Reznov. Good old Tricky Vic.
Woods, maybe I should handle this interrogation.
Maybe you stay the fuck out of my way. I got unfinished business with this bastard.
I left you to rot in Vietnam, Sergeant Woods. You should be dead.
Nobody told me. Buddy Rahman tells me you're doing business with a Nicaraguan. Then Raul Menendez. What do you do for him? You believe in an eye for an eye? Huh? This is a Mujahideen, baby. They'll bury you up to your neck, peel your eyelids back, and leave you to fry in the desert. I'll take you out quick. Tell me about Menendez.
I sell him weapons.
That doesn't
Must
sound
die.
Too Soviet of you, brother.
Soviet Union is dying.
Fuck. Come on.
Where are the weapons going?
Cuba. Angola. The Third World.
Why?
No,
more powerful than you know. He even has people in the CIA.
Bullshit! This guy's fucking with us.
The fuck are you doing?
Menendez told me you must suffer.
You face piece of shit. We help you fight the Russians on your side!
No. No, you are and always will be our true enemy. Without water and shelter, you may last a day. If you are strong,
thank you.
So, in a desert buried, the year. Who does your father think rides up on a horse to save us?
Tricky Vic.
Yeah, see? You're just like your old man. No, it wasn't him.
That's not.
Come on, if you think it was him, don't you think he would have stuck around for a bit, huh? Maybe explain some shit?
Holy shit, that resisting one, I haven't done that, like, tapped that much in God knows how long. I barely play shit that, involves that. Fuck, that was intense, I'll admit, that was intense. I mean, I wanna find out if you blow his brains out, I want to find out if it gives a different achievement. I'll try that out later. But, yeah, it's definitely something very interesting that I want to find out. Because I've always resisted it. I've never shot him myself. So, I feel like one of these days I'm going to try it. Most likely tomorrow or some shit. I don't know, but
Admiral on deck.
Thank you. Check out this beauty. Check. Leader of China's military, the head of the SDC coalition's armed forces, cocksucker plays hardball, even with China's government. They have as much control over him as we do. This cat walks alone. Chairman Zhao's squeezing Russia's balls real tight.
If Russia caves in and joins SDC, they'd be the largest military force on the planet, which is precisely what Menendez wants, setting up the superpowers to wipe each other out. Right now, Iran and India are both under threat. SDC's making their move. Time for JSOC to step up.
Their initial strike caught us off guard and crippled our primary defenses. We held them off, but our regiment was decimated. We cannot withstand another attack.
Was it SDC, Commander?
We were hit by ground and air drones.
FOB Spectre is vital to securing India's northern border. For rapid response, our only option is to halo in. The enemy's primary objective will be to smash the defense grid by targeting power generators and the satellite uplinks. If the grid goes down, there's nothing to stop them from penetrating the main control room. If that happens, FOB Spectre is down and it's open season on India.
We're just sitting here now. I don't want to skip any vital information, but okay. We're just sitting there, so.
No
helmet cam feed is good. All units stand by. Okay, I want to run through a few systems checks and training maneuvers. Let's make sure we got this down before we do it for real. I want a function check on claw opcon. Stand by. Direct claw control established. Weapon systems check. Let's run check on infantry cam feed. Helmet cam link established. Infantry HUD relay confirmed. Let me check turret camera functionality. Turret control confirmed. Weapon systems active. Checking AO sat feed. Switching to tactical map. Let's run through some movement testing. Claw cam feed online. Claw units advancing to position. Set. Okay, I want to run through some basic infantry maneuvers. Let's move this along. Tasking infantry directly. Infantry proceeding to marker. Good. Let's try with all forces. Good job. Let's do one more infantry camp feed check. Confirmed. Cam feed is good. Okay, we'll drop a dummy drone into the AO. Stand by for targeting exercise. Let me double check the tactical overview feed. Helmet cam link established. Infantry under direct command. Move to destroy enemy ASDs. Selected unit, stand by for target. Move to engage. All units, move to engage. Let's move this along.
Enemy ASD down.
One more infantry maneuvers check, just to be sure. Tasking infantry directly. Advance on marker. Infantry proceeding to marker. Looking good. Last time, as a team. All elements, advance on position. All right, I think we've got this down. Good work, people. Next time we do this, it'll be for real. Once all elements...
All right, I'm gonna call it there, guys. But, I'll be streaming more of this, don't worry, I'm going to be streaming more. But I hope you guys enjoyed watching this so far. But I will...